Coffee grounds are mixed and melted with recycled plastic bottles, then extruded into the fibers that create the coffee yarn to make the upper and insole.